It shocked everybody to think that something, you know, this crazy and this brutal would happen so close to home.
As Chickasha neighbors struggle with a senseless crime, the FBI is working to try to piece it all together.
Our News 9's Clayton Cummins joins us live with what we know so far tonight. Clayton?
Kelly, Amanda, the FBI is releasing very little information about what happened. We do know the feds are investigating due to the victim's tribal affiliation. Late Tuesday night, Chickasha police responded to this South 13th Street home, responding to a call a man had been murdered.
Me and the roommate come outside and we seen, you know, a bunch of craziness going around, and then they started flagging everything off. Then the city put up barricades.
Chickasha police say a man was found in the backyard of the home with obvious signs of homicide. Chickasaw Nation, Lighthorse Police, and the FBI leading the investigation due to the victim's tribal affiliation.
This is a quiet neighborhood. They really, really wasn't expecting something like this to happen. I didn't really know the son too much too well, but I was neighbors with him for almost, you know, 3 years.
In that time, Dylan Summer says he grew fond of his neighbor and family. Processing what happened has been difficult.
When he mowed the lawn, I would talk to him, and he was a really great person, you know, good people. They were really sweet when I met them when I lived over there at the house.
The FBI says one person has been taken into custody, arrested at the home. Neighbors and an entire community now wait to learn what happened and why.
It really is a tragic, tragic loss. And, you know, I really do hope for peace for the family and for the wife.
Now, Chickasha police say this is an isolated incident. There is no danger to the public. Reporting live in Northwest Oklahoma City, Clayton Cummins, Oklahoma's own News 9.